Where to next, BD?
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Time to land. Get up here.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
The homeworld of the Zepho. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
You think Grease is putting bets on if we succeed or not?
Cal, I take responsibility for him. You have nothing to worry about.
If you say so.
When I found Grease, he was in a lot of debt with the Brood. I paid it off. All of it. At least I thought so.
We all have our problems.
Yes, I suppose we do. We still have a lot of work to do, Cal.
BD, what's this? Yes, let's take a look. jump in there. What is it, BD?
Got it. Blast him. Hit. Charged up. Stay on you. I'm going to beat you, Jedi. Right on target. target. Understood. I'm not doing all the work. Someone get him. I can get him. Yeah, I got him. Not yourself. Just need one clean hit. Let the Jedi fight me.
I wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? Just need to know, don't you? See what you found?
The intruder is here! Do not try to escape! I'll back him! I can't keep track of him!
Hey, BD, let's go. BD, we gotta get through this way. Hey, BD, in here. What you got there?
I heard the second sister faced
think
off
you
with
can
the
break
Jedi.
In?
Both survived. That's... He's there, right there! He's not in mid... Launching attack!
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
So you know. We got him!
Comes around, don't...
Over here, BD. Think you can break in?
finally a challenger. I'm injured! At least try to fight. Does it hurt?
Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... thing, so gotta see ya.
I think you can handle this, BD. probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Job done. Hey, BD, what's this? Oh, you found something. Very nice.
Thank you. Yep, there you go. Yes, let's take a look.
Mind doing an overcharge? Thank you.
life expectancy, grave. You will regret that.
Got a jolt in you, BD? Appreciate it, BD.
Are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Mossef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew that. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. What would I do without you? Thank you.
Solid on red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. Thanks for the help. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
Help here.
Hostile detected. Unessential.
Watch him, I need a minute.
Unproductive, human.
Don't stand.
Tagging enemy. Dodge detected.
Systems failing.
What's this?
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now.
Over here, BD. The worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
My men will double their efforts. We'll get inside, Officer Crane.
Oh, Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. Amateur. I've suffered far worse. You can't run forever. That would not be. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life.